Let's get ready to rumble! This corner with the purple and black label, weighing in at 7.5 ABV and hailing from Bearded Irish Brewing Company. And in this corner with the blue and orange label, weighing in at 8.4 ABV, hailing from Monkish Brewing Company. Even more! Has a lot of hype and is the heavy favorite in this bout. Bearded Irish is no pushover, though. I expect a good matchup.
Oh, T's gums are swinging in the double IPA battle with a strong aroma. Even more props and stunts fires back with a great flavor and body combo.
Jesus,
a little wobbly, but manages to get off some appearance and aftertaste. Subscribe, like, or follow Craft Picks, y'all. And your winner, with a score of 3.9 to 3.75, hailing from Nashville, Tennessee, Chief of Chiefs! Bearded Irish scores an upset in the battle of the double IPA. Monkish has strong flavor and body, but Bearded Irish managed to overcome the challenge with overall balance and pungent aroma.